Hi, I'm Steve. Don't you hate it when your infomercials freeze?
Uh-huh.
At Cricket Wireless, we have 4G LTE coverage nationwide. So let's get out there and move around. New dish. What do you think?
Very nice. Would you look at that?
They added it to the menu yesterday. It's the potato roasty with a sunny side up egg. Choice of homemade corned beef, smoked salmon, or the Bloomsdale spinach.
Cersei loves when I get creative. I have stabbed her, burned her, drowned her, killed her, brought her back to life, JJ Snow style, just to fucking stab her again.
It's the first day of production. It's the first day of production.
Say it with me, everyone. It's the first day of production.
I could have cleared all my debt if Kyrie Irving would have just made that goddamn free throw.
No, Kyrie Irving could have just taken
it. Kyrie Irving could have done a lot of things differently, but now I owe the mob a fuck ton of money and they know where I live, Allie.
So you guys keep in touch and you write letters to each other and then you eventually contact the warden and you get him out on good behavior and the two of you move into a little place in Flagstaff in Arizona and you become ski instructors like you'd always dreamed of and then you spend your anniversaries, I don't know, overlooking sunsets of the Grand Canyon and you realize that true love actually does exist in this world and... I'm sorry, what was the question?
My son is a dickless a piece of shit.
But Papa, but Papa, but Papa, I don't know how to make a pizza, but I want to work in Papa's world famous a pizza pie, a pizza shop.
It's my first day.
Oh, your first day on Earth? I can fucking tell.
I'm Blythe Montague here in downtown, sunny, beautiful Los Angeles, California, USA. Let's see what we can touch, shall we?
Tell us, where are Sauvignon Blanc grapes from?
Well, it's a green skin grape that originated in the Bordeaux region of France.
Oh.
You got exactly what you deserve, you scum.